Everybody wanna be a sexy motherfucker. Nobody wants to stop eating McDonald's.
So, guys, we are here in the UFC gym in New Jersey, New York. We're gonna start working with Gordon Ryan. Today we're gonna do only two body muscle parts. We're gonna do biceps and triceps, but active. Not too specific like as a bodybuilder. Just 3 sets and 8 repetitions. We're gonna do something, make him sweat.
I do at least 2 sessions jiu-jitsu wise and gym 7 days a week. So right after EBI 170 is when I started trying to bulk up for Abu Dhabi.
Nice, one more.
All the guys I want to compete against and beat, you know, everyone who thinks, you know, are considered the world's best, like absolute guys, they're all like, you know, 220 pounds, 230, 240 pounds.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Girls for the girls.
5, 6, 7, 8, 10. 10 more. 10.
Hold on.
9.
Just looking at you, obviously, you do look a lot different. You feel a lot different?
Yeah, I mean, so basically, when I first started lifting, my body wanted to get really stiff. You know, like, you know, bodybuilders walk around like they can't, you know, touch their back of their head. And my body wanted to get stiff from lifting, so I just started, like, aggressively stretching, like, more than usual. People accuse me of being on steroids. Doesn't bother me for a few reasons. Number one, most of the people talking are never going to compete at the highest levels of anything. And, you know, I've accomplished more than most people talking shit anyways. So, you know, it doesn't really matter to me. I mean, I go back at them on the internet just because for personal pleasure. You know, I enjoy doing it. But I mean, everyone at the highest levels, for the most part, is on something. You know, like our team is pretty much like the only people who really, I think, don't use steroids to a certain degree. So I would say I'm just as flexible or more flexible now than when I was 180 pounds.
Hands in the floor.
Baby Jesus. I feel, you know, just as fast. I don't really feel any slower. My cardio is just as good as it was at 170, 180, 190 pounds. I'm quitting jiu-jitsu and just becoming a bodybuilder. After Abu Dhabi, I said I'm out. Or be a hair model, either one.